was ocean lip. Dragons breathing in the redwood. Stick a bird, who could tell what these goods? We thought we saw a long lost friend, but we couldn't really decide. In the end, we nominated Brooke because his voice could carry, and he yelled really loud, "Hey Larry!" The fellow looked up and we all stood and waved our arms just like we should. But this guy ran off quick as he could and disappeared like a leprechaun into the woods. Then we all laughed at it. It wasn't long before we figured out that we got it wrong, but we all agreed to never be wary. When in doubt, just shout, "Hey Larry! Hey Larry! Hey Larry! Hey Larry! Your voice really cheery, and don't ever hesitate to yell, "Hey Larry!